Hello, my name is Jenna Ezzie from Muller Elementary Magnet School. Today we were painting stained glass windows as a reinforcement for math objectives, as well as a long-term science investigation and some art with the history of stained glass. We do work with the classroom teachers to see what areas those students need extra help in. And for this example, it was mainly angles. The kids were struggling with obtuse and acute angles, and now when they walk by the windows, their teacher would be like, all right, show me an acute angle in the stained glass. And all the kids are really excited about it, and it's really driving that standard home for them. And then the same with science. Like every day they're like, ooh, that window changed a little bit more than the other one. And we're talking about how the environment will have an effect on the glass. So they're coming up with all of these creative ideas that involve math and science. It is, as a teacher, the best feeling to see your students just glow and excited to come to school and see their campus and be like, oh, I made that, or oh, I helped with that. And they are above and beyond excited about this project. So I'm very, very proud of them.
I love our school and how beautiful it is and what we have done and what we have put together and the creativeness that we get to put into the work. This art, it just makes me feel so overjoyed inside. The creativeness is amazing, and I just love all the art we've done.